Niestety nie ma pewności, że w meczu ze Stjarnan na boisku zobaczymy Fina Kaspra Hamalainena. Pomocnik kolejorza narzeka na drobny, acz bolesny uraz.
Yesterday I got a little hit in my calf and it's a bit... It's a bit painful today and of course yesterday, but we'll see today what happens and maybe if I can jog and if some miracle happens, maybe I can play tomorrow. We try to do everything we can with our physiotherapists to do it as quickly as possible to heal.
You lost 0-1 and now you have to win more than 1-0.
Yeah, of course, now it's time to show after that game and after Wisła game that we are a good team after all and we put ourselves in this position so now we have to show everybody and show ourselves that we can do this and we are a good team, so it's going to be a very important game and I hope we'll be a good result.